posted earlier, we had some breaking news. Tonight, Tucson Police investigating another motorcycle crash on the south side near Valencia and 12th Avenue. That crash involves a motorcycle and a truck.
Well, we don't know if there are any injuries.